In this video, we will be demonstrating CylancePROTECT versus Fsociety Ransomware. As you can see, we are using CylancePROTECT version 1380. We start by copying over a zip file and extracting the malicious sample onto the desktop to be analyzed. We have the CylancePROTECT event window open so we can watch the progress as the file is reviewed. You can see that the endpoint is protected as the file is removed pre-execution and moved into the quarantine folder. Lastly, we review the Events and Threats tabs to verify that the file has been detected and the endpoint protected from this threat.